So you're going to tell me what you're drawing then?
Kind of.
It's like a green unicorn, isn't it?
Yeah.
And it's got pink ears. A big red nose. A big horn, hasn't he? Do you like all these colours I've given you?
Yeah, they're special ones.
Yeah, they are, aren't they? This is Annabelle's first drawing for the book. She's doing really well. I asked her to draw what's inside the house, and she decided it was a unicorn. Let's hope not all your ideas are unicorns, but yeah. Good girl. Wait. No, don't pull that. That's a spanner. No,